The mysteries, the miracles, the magic, unpredictable. There's something that we know, it's always in our souls as we roam. The future and the past, and nothing ever lasts. 'Cause today's the day we share, to praise and to declare as we roam. Somewhere we're in, somewhere we lose. Another day, another blues. Know what you're worth, you're where to go. One day you'll find one thing to hold. Shout it out to the world.
Here it goes. I see it.
In our hands, the anthem ringing through the lands. There's nothing in our way, not a thing to be afraid as we roam. Though defeated,
actually affirm at 27 years and 301 issues that Todd McFarlane's Spawn holds the official Guinness World Records title for longest-running, creator-owned superhero comic book series. Congratulations for officially.
They were very sweet, though. The Duffer Brothers were very sweet. They were like, I couldn't sleep. I couldn't sleep last night. I hated killing Bob so much. It was ripping my guts out having to kill Bob. I go, really? He goes, yeah.
Why do they like to kill off characters?
Long-term creator book, so beg the question, what the fuck's happening in the rest of the world?